And here we are, back with Ben Plays Mass Effect. Well, this is actually Mass Effect 3, so, you know. Whatever, we're just going to keep going. Now, the funny thing is that we have a lot of people who want us to go to the Citadel.
You see the feeds from Palavin? It's brutal. I'm amazed the Turians are holding.
The birds don't quit when things get ugly. I'll give them that.
So, we are going to head to the Citadel. Because that's what people want. Citadel stuff. Like, I guess I have to go actually visit Ashley, which I really don't want to do. 100% assets. I could do that Cerberus lab, but essentially that's just a multiplayer level. Which, they're not that, you know, like, super fun. You are really close to the sun. Oop. We're gonna tempt fate and hit it one more time. Yep, Reapers, you're not gonna find me there. We're gonna go all the way over here and fill up gas, though, because I'm kinda OCD about that. I hate running out of gas when I'm exploring the country. Well, not country, but, you know, galaxy. Whatever. Just make sure that there's nothing going on in my little gas station area. Because, you know, it'd be kind of embarrassing if I came here and... There we go. All full. And to the Citadel we go. At least it's a straight one-shot there. No jumping around like 20 different mass relays to get there. Yep, let's dock.
Normandy, we are transferring your docking clearance to an Alliance official.
Figures. Finally back in action, the Alliance already wants us tagged and collared.
Just our way of welcoming you back, Flight Lieutenant.
Yes, ma'am. Requesting docking permission?
Docking permission granted. Would you like private transport arranged?
Let's head to the hospital and get rid of this whole visit Ashley thing. Seriously. So annoying.
I don't trust you, Shepard. You work for Cerberus.
Yeah, I know I did. Deal with it.
Yes, I know.
It's completely tasteless to call this place Huerta Memorial.
President Huerta died of a stroke 2 years ago, ma'am.
I think you meant to say the man was dead for an hour and a half and his political enemies piled on enough propaganda to get the hospital name changed.
He can't remember his own name without the VI in his head telling him what it is. Trust me, in this building, we know dead.
Having a VI drive your body isn't life. Are Reaper husks alive?
You did not just say that.
Yeah, I did.
But it's the same thing, isn't it? He walks and makes noises just like they do.
Fine. I guess I'm just surrounded by zombies.
You're a zombie.
Took her long enough to get the hint.
She's still there.
Welcome to Serta.
Thank you for coming to Serta. How can we help you?
No, I'm good.
Thank you for shopping.
I didn't really buy anything, though. Is that... It is Dr. Chakwas. Who are you?
Here's Shepard now.
Dr. Chakwas, you're here?
I'm working at an Alliance R&D lab down in Shelter Woods, coordinating closely with Admiral Hackett. I heard you escaped Earth in the Normandy, and that someone was critically injured. I came as fast as I could.
We had a run-in with the Cerberus synthetic on Mars. Ashley took the worst of it. How is she doing?
Very well, all things considered. I'm impressed with Lieutenant Commander Williams' resilience, as well as Dr. Michelle's expertise. I wish I could have been there to help on Mars.
It's been 6 months, Doctor. How have you been?
Good. I've been fortunate. When they impounded Normandy, the Alliance didn't really know what to do with me. I was never officially part of Cerberus, and I'd gotten a proper leave of absence from my previous post.
So you hadn't technically done anything wrong by joining me to defeat the Collectors?
Yes, though I suppose if you were judged to be a war criminal, I would have been tried as an accessory.
Your place is in Normandy's medbay, not some lab.
I couldn't agree more. You say the word, and I'm with you.
The Normandy wouldn't be the same without you, Doctor. Get your things. Docking Bay D-24.
Yes, Commander. And thank you.
You bet.
Don't thank me so soon. Remember, Joker's still aboard.
And I'd be surprised if he's been remembering his medication.
Eh, we'll see.
Ilium is under attack.
Yeah, Dr. Chakwas is awesome.
Yes, I'm trying to place a call to Grissom Academy. They have biotic amp interfaces. I may be able to adapt for Asari use.
I overheard you talking. Grissom Academy is gone, but I found this while I was there.
What is this? Yes, these are tailored to human physiology, but with a few alterations, they should work for the Asari as well. This is exactly what I needed. Thank you.
You're welcome. I take tips. Okay. Anything on this side? No. All right, let's get this over with. Hi, Ashley.
Lieutenant Commander, the galaxy has need of exceptional soldiers like you, now more than ever.
I still need time. You'll have my answer soon, I promise.
I look forward to it. Shepard?
Jerkface?
Udina? I got your email. Made your decision yet?
On becoming a Spectre? Not yet. It's an honor and all. But I don't know. I need to think about it some more.
It's a big decision. Smart to give it some thought. How are you doing?
Good, considering. The nurse said you checked in on me earlier. Still out cold, I guess.
We didn't have time to talk. I thought maybe if you were up for it.
Yeah, I wasn't sure you wanted to. You were pretty clear on Mars about where things stood.
Yeah.
What do you mean?
You're not a part of Cerberus anymore. Case closed. Full stop.
It's the truth.
Okay. You cut all ties. I accept that. It's just that if you're giving the orders, I need to be able to count on you.
You can't rely on anyone. Sounds harsh, but it's true. Comes down to doing what you think is right, and damn everyone else.
I get that.
Good. As a Spectre, that's rule number one. When you're back on your feet, we'll talk some more.
Shepard, wait. There's one more thing. I wasn't sure if I should mention it.
What is it?
I have family back on Earth. I haven't heard from them. It's making me crazy. But I know you're busy, Shepard. We can talk later.
Tell me more.
I've got time to talk. Have you heard anything about Earth?
We have reports coming all the time on what's going on. Half are wild speculation, and half are probably too optimistic to be true.
We have to believe that we can do something.
When I thought you were dead, I lost hope, I'm telling you. But when you came back, I was ready to believe anything.
Yeah, like I was working for Cerberus.
Maybe this problem can't be solved by some grunt shooting the boogeyman in the face. But if you think it might help, I'm game.
That sounds more like the Ash I know. We can't afford to be at each other's throats. If we plan on getting through this, we need to trust each other.
I was trying to keep the family stuff to myself, to be professional. I don't know how you managed to keep it all together.
There's a war on. People are counting on us.
I get it. But it's still hard to put it all aside.
Who's back on Earth?
Mom plus my three sisters. The youngest, Sarah, was away on her honeymoon. Married a military man, Thomas. He got called back in and she was stuck alone. She called me. It's been pretty tough.
I imagine.
I was always there to protect them growing up. Even when I was off on tour, they knew they could talk to me. I told her to come to the Citadel. We could wait for news together.
Well, is she here?
I didn't hear from you while I was a guest of the Alliance.
I couldn't face you. Even when Anderson...
God, these choices are so out of order.
It was difficult.
It's okay. We're both professionals. We have more important things to worry about.
You're right. I'm just restless, laying here, doing nothing.
So what's all this Lieutenant Commander business?
Seems like the old Williams curse is losing its grip. Was sure I'd top out at Gunnery Chief.
You've worked hard. You deserve it.
I thought so too. Until Eden Prime. Losing 212 was... Well, you know.
It was the Reapers, Ash. You did the best you could. And survived to help us.
Just losing everyone under my command, it's tough to face. I'll never forget any of them.
Yeah, they don't forgive you either.
Right now, we need you back on your feet.
I'll be back. And first order of business is to shove their metal tentacles right up their...
Your old troops?
I'll fight with honor and courage, ma'am.
Roger that, Elsie. I should get back to it. Take care of yourself.
Will do, Commander.
Anything in here?
Those prototypes are vital. We need these biotic upgrades to fight the Reapers.
Talk to the sorry lady.
You can replace my leg, right?
A clone tissue replacement takes months. You'll need a prosthetic.
All I can say is that unless we get those prototypes back, this project accomplishes nothing.
Whatever.
Thank you very much for your time.
All right. Done with this place. Is that a drill? Holy crap!
Commander Shepard, when I heard Earth was under attack, I tried to call. I never got through.
Thane, good to see you staying in shape.
My disease kills slowly. With enough care and a healthy lifestyle, it can be delayed for a few years. Of course, my allotted time has come and gone. Now I exercise because it pleases me.
So punching the window?
Visiting a friend who got hurt protecting me. Ashley.
The dark-haired human woman in intensive care. She will be starting physical therapy with my class soon.
That's her.
If she means something to you, then I will help how I can. As long as she is here, consider her under my protection.
That's saying a lot.
I appreciate it, Thane.
I am near the end of my life. It is a good time to be generous. Kepril syndrome has put most of my other plans on hold.
Come on, Thane.
I'm back on the Normandy on an important mission. Sure could use you.
I would not be as I was before. I need daily medical attention. And if I know you, you will want to fight the Reapers somehow. You need the best at your side. And I am not at mine.
You don't have to wrestle down Krogan and break their necks. I'm sure we could find you lighter work.
I am at peace with what I've done in my life, Shepard. There comes a time when one must rest from war and conflict. It is not your time, but it is mine.
Do you know how much time you have left?
I've been to several doctors. My favorite gave me 3 months to live. 9 months ago.
Good job, Thane.
It's freeing to find no requirements placed on me. No responsibilities, no fears. It is a good end to a life.
God, he's so great.
Are you in a lot of pain?
At times. The oxygen transfer proteins don't form correctly. Your human equivalent would be hemoglobin. As a result, my blood is low in oxygen. No matter how much I breathe in, I get tingling, numbness. And that is the best of it. As for my brain, I cannot track the damage. I just experience dizziness from time to time.
How are your memories? I guess that's all.
I wish the best for you, Thane.
And I for you. Do not grieve for me. I have good doctors. My son visits regularly. Perhaps we will keep up via the extranet now that you are free. Until we meet again, Shepard.
You know, because of the first playthrough I ever had of Mass Effect 2, I'm always going to have a huge soft spot for him. He's such a great character. Welcome. If you ever played this and you haven't, had him as an actual romance, moment, really recommend it. Now, like, he turns into just this awesome guy. All right, let's see what's going on over here.
I think I'm ready to end it with him. Things work.
Yeah, we're good.
If we switch from financial VIs to military gear, we'll lose millions.
Who cares about the money? Haven't you heard the news from Palavin?
That's what your army is for. Nothing's going to reach the Citadel.
We need to start manufacturing military tech. Nobody will need banking software if these Reapers win.
I've seen Palavin burning. Those fires aren't going out anytime soon. If you can help.
Look, Cyrus, you want to sell your shares of Walk, fine, but I'm not selling financial VIs while my homeworld burns.
The Council called the invaders Reapers.
Thinking of going?
I thought our training prepared us for everything but this.
Every time that Asari Commando sees me, she just starts screaming.
Man. It's like actually kind of real world depressing. Ish.
This is problematic. We must find a way to stabilize the heating unit so the water temperature can remain steady. The colony's location is hardly ideal for our species. Of course.
Random seasick.
The extreme weather conditions may require technology that is not readily available on the market.
All right, so find tech for someone.
I'm afraid I can't help you.
But your manager said you could give me a refund if I made an appointment.
You're not on my appointment list, and you don't have a receipt. I don't even think we carry that version anymore.
Listen, I don't need a new model or store credits.
Are you keeping this guy at work while there's a war on?
Well, it's his job, right?
Actually, I'm supposed to be on break, contacting the family I haven't heard from in days.
Yeah. I guess maybe a war's a bad time.
Yeah.
Maybe. That didn't cross your mind the other 10 times you visited this week?
Sorry. I'll just, yeah.
I've never seen anyone so obsessed with getting a refund for a toaster oven.
Yeah, dude, you're cool.
Welcome to Agor Munitions.
No.
Ooh. Please obey all local government restrictions when purchasing protective equipment.
Okay, let's get those ultralight materials for the weapons.
Remember,
I use.
All purchases made by Agor Munitions will show in your credit.
Anything report. Over here?
Welcome to Cipertine Armory.
Assault rifle, piercing, extended barrel. I think I've got the barrel on, don't I?
Reasonable prices. That's Cipertine.
Oh, no, we don't want to reduce damage.
All Citratine armory products include a light.
We'll try that, see if it works.
See our extranet site for details.
Damage.
Proceeds from
all
sales.
We'll grab that too, just in case. Like, I don't have the money to buy everything, unfortunately, but that's okay. Don't need everything at the moment.
Welcome to the Citadel gift shop. All proceeds from today's purchases go toward the Turian War effort.
Welcome to Nosos.
What do we have here?
Sporting goods.
Collector armor. Ew, that's gross. Model Citadel. Dibs.
Shoot smart. Shoot. Nosos.
Don't really care.
Our selections include rare technology.
No, I think I'm good.
The Terminus systems. Good hunting.
Yes, yes, of course. Anything for our troops.
Hi, Edie.
Hello, Shepard.
You look like you're gathering data.
That is a safe assumption.
Anything big and world-shaking? Man's inhumanity to man? Does objective reality really exist? That kind of thing?
I was running scenarios in my head to analyze Jeff's behavior. I believe he has a strong affectionate attachment to me, but he has not stated it to anyone yet. Shepard, you have first-hand sexual experience.
Ooh.
How do you know when someone is romantically invested?
They'll usually show signs they can't stop thinking about you. You know, asking you out, giving you presents, maybe playing music.
I lack material wants other than hardware and software upgrades, and my core programming does not assign values to music. Perhaps we could discuss how to provoke Jeff into an emotional commitment.
That's not how to think of it. It's gotta be natural. You need chemistry.
I see. There are a number of pharmaceuticals I could inject to simulate the desired
emotional state. Don't roofie him.
No. No, I mean relax and do something you both like. Something simple.
No means no, Edie.
You both like humor.
Correct. I will see if there are comedic entertainment shows being presented on the Citadel. Scanning. Do you think he would like The Man Who Hung Himself? It appears to be about an amorous plastic surgeon.
Edie, the important thing is to have a good time, wherever you go. And if you're having fun, he probably will too.
Then the outcome is an unknown quantity. But you are saying I should attempt it anyway.
Oh, totally.
Nobody ever fell in love without being a little bit brave.
I see. I believe you have improved my chances, Shepard. Thank you.
You're welcome. Okie dokie.
Welcome to Casa Fabrication Weaponry.
Inferno armor? Nah, no, don't need that. And we're good on those.
Come to Casa. Forgotten Earth.
Hey there, buddy.
Hey, Commander, check it out. Big news, the Blasto movie is breaking opening week records. There's also a big expose on Quasar tournaments, tips on how to make your apartment look bigger, and, oh yeah, a big-ass Reaper invasion. These people have no idea.
Sometimes I think this whole Citadel is a mistake.
What do you mean?
Well, it's out here in the middle of nowhere. Defensible, safe. Remember how everyone ignored the Geth threat until Saren's attack?
Well, let's hope they listen this time. I don't know if we'll be able to save their asses again.
Yeah, we'll try.
They ignore the unshackled AI walking around the Presidium.
She run into any trouble?
No, she's my mobility assistance mech. Thanks to Vrolik Syndrome, I'm legally entitled to bring her everywhere. Finally getting some use out of those disability benefits.
Nice.
I'm sure she appreciates getting out to see the sights.
Ah, she's earned a little shore leave.
I won't say goodbye, I'll just get up and leave, though. Nope, you have nothing to say. Oh.
We should be socializing with other children.
But what if there's another attack?
We can't spend our
lives. I remember you two. Michael and Rebecca, right? Listen. Do whatever is best for your family. Just do it soon.
Do it.
Things are bad out there.
Do it.
We will.
And thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome. Whatever. Do 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 do.
Has requested a war summit of council races.
Still working?
One call leads to another, and here I was hoping I'd have time to enjoy the view. The last time I saw the Presidium, remember how it was all rubble after Sovereign attacked?
I was too busy picking off husks and chasing Saren to really take it in.
There's no trace of the attack. In a way, that's worked against us. Citadel hasn't seen the reality of this war yet. We should stock up on necessities while we can.
Such as?
Izo, heavy arms, mercenary groups.
Practical. I like it.
You can get started by talking to the Volus Barlavon in his office. He'll point you to some mercenaries willing to join us.
Okay.
Sightings of Reaper forces in the...
Thanks, Liara. I'll head there right now. Clomp, 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 clomp.
So, you want us to enlist as soldiers? Isn't there anything else we can do?
The military needs everyone they can get.
None of us knows how to fight.
Mackenzie's a biotic. Dave and Graham go to the pistol range. Oh, and Orion's always buying mods for his shotgun.
The one he's never even fired. I love our friends, but we are not combat material.
She's
you
right.
You could save lives by helping doctors in the refugee camps.
Thanks. Who was that?
The first human specter.
Still here.
Wow, Commander Shepard?
Yeah, that's me.
Yeah, and it's good advice.
Yep, I'm right here.
Let's sign up as Med 10 volunteers. How's that?
Sounds great.
Much better than shooting myself in the foot with a rifle.
You're welcome. Okay, fine. What do you have for me?
Welcome to Kanala Exports.
Ooh.
Kanala Exports is pleased to offer goods for security and peace of mind.
No, we can't get the fish. Demand not yet.
And forgiveness of debts in times of
cultivate thank you for shopping serenity at Kanala Exports. Even during
the
times
Book of
Chronix
was lost in our home world, and now our people have lost their way.
Okay, time to find the Book of Chronix.
Welcome to Elkos Combine Arsenal Supplies.
You bet. Wait.
Don't be left out in the cold.
Oh man, should I?
Service warranties.
Then I can get the fish. Maybe
please
later.
Visit any of our Elkos Combine affiliate brands.
I'll be back here.
Commander Shepard. It's been some time. Barlavon, in case you
oh, yeah, you're the dude with the Shadow Broker from the first game.
Financial advisor. And an acquaintance of Admiral Anderson. I admire the courage it took for him to stay and fight on your home world.
You used to be an agent for the Shadow Broker.
I still am. The broker has been exceedingly busy lately.
She sure has. I mean, he. I mean, it's not Liara.
In a Reaper-controlled territory. Rescue the guards, and they're yours. The Shadow Broker fully supports your efforts against the Reapers.
Are you passing on the location of these mercs for free?
Their leader's offering a handsome commission for their rescue. Everyone wins, Commander. Come see me once you've completed the extraction. I'll be in my office a while longer.
Okay.
The galactic market is in considerable flux.
All right, dude. Let's see. Where else can we go?
Welcome, Commander Shepard.
Purgatory Bar.
One moment, please.
I don't remember where I'm supposed to be meeting Miranda. I should probably figure that out at some point. And this is where the cars park.
Now arriving at ward level purgatory.
The dude looks sick. Hey, out of my way.
I can't believe he did that. They were refugees. Damn it, it's not like they had much left to start with.
Lost their homes, their loved ones, and some con artist swindles them out of what little they have left.
Can't believe they won't let us stop the bastard. We still ought to do something about him.
You heard the commander. No proof, no arrest. Guy filed a harassment complaint last time, remember? Gotta watch our backs.
Not much we can do with this new detail anyway. What are we, a couple of mall cops?
Should have just shot the bastard when we had the chance.
Apparently I can't do anything about that either.
I know people are complaining. We're doing what we can with what we've got here, but let me finish. Our power grid can only handle so much power before it shuts down, and we can't.
Okie dokie. This might be a little loud with some music here.
Those Cerberus bastards had us. Assholes. Shit, they just kept coming and coming.
I'm not even sure from where. Fucking
hell. Yeah.
Hey, you ready to get this party started?
Hey.
Party, party, party. Yeah. Oh, hey, James.
Hey, Commander. Nice to see you down here in the dirt with us grunts.
Whatever. You're an ass.
I don't like getting dirty.
Whoa, now, come on. I didn't mean anything by it, Commander.
Uh-huh. What did you mean, then?
See those Marines over there? None of them officers. Just soldiers fighting the war.
Yeah?
They've been buying me drinks all night. You know why? Same reason they got all quiet and serious when you walked in.
You don't seem intimidated by me in the least. In fact, you could use a little more deference.
Sure, but I've fought with you. I've seen you in action. Now, don't get me wrong. You're good. Probably one of the best.
No, the best.
Probably.
And you fill out a uniform like nobody's business.
Thanks.
Just saying. But I know you're human. Just like me.
But not them.
Nope. Hell, I still remember the day they made you the first human specter.
Me too.
I watched it on the vids, just like all of them. But to them, you're still larger than life.
Maybe I should expect it. There aren't a hell of a lot of people who've done what I have.
And now they get to meet you in the flesh. You should buy them around. It'll impress them.
I like the way you think, Lieutenant.
Compadres! Hey! The commander would like you to have a drink. On her. So here's to us.
Who's like us?
Damn few. And they're all dead.
It's an honor meeting you, Commander.
Thanks, but we're all in this together. Every one of us has a part to play.
True enough. Cheers.
Cheers.
Huh. Wonder why buying them a drink was a renegade thing.
I was hoping you'd know that one.
Thanks for the warning.
Thanks for the drink.
Anything going on down here?
Morale is pitiful. The troops need something to bring back their fighting spirit. Remember the stories of the 1st Regiment?
Okay, well, there we go. Something for there, too. See, there's a whole bunch of all these little side quests that you have to scan for, and you have to be in the right place, and it's not exactly the easiest thing to do. Dance floor. And as we all know, Shepard dances horribly. Anyone here? I think Cortez is supposed to be somewhere on the Citadel. I kind of ordered him to take some shore leave. Is this Arya?
So you admit you and your thugs are here illegally?
Yes, and it only took CSEC 3 weeks to figure it out.
I don't care who you are. You're required to go through processing like all other refugees. Come with me.
I don't think so. Shirk, get me the Asari counselor.
Arya, to what do I owe the pleasure?
I'm being asked to submit to immigration processing.
I see. And now you've been processed. Is there anything else?
Nothing. Thank you.
Anytime.
I think we're done here.
Nice.
Enjoy the show, Shepard?
Yeah, I did.
I guess there's one rule on the Citadel, huh?
I guess so.
You don't talk about Citadel Club?
This place. So sickeningly uptight.
Then why are you here?
Cerberus stole Omega from me. The elusive man is now squarely at the top of my shit list.
The hell?
You will pay for every second I've spent in this bureaucratic hellhole.
How did Cerberus defeat you?
Deceit, distraction, and a big fucking army. They lured me away from Omega and ambushed me. I escaped, but Cerberus had already laid siege. By the time I could launch an assault, they were too entrenched.
If it were me, I'd want revenge.
Glad to see we think alike. I'll take Omega back, but I'll get to that. You're here because I have a proposition.
What? $5?
I'm listening.
The way I see it, if you don't defeat the Reapers, we're all dead. Won't matter where I'm sitting. It's in my interest to help you.
What are you offering, Arya?
On Omega, I kept the Blood Pack, Blue Suns, and Eclipse in check. Now they're running amok. Nobody wants that.
True.
Unite them under my rule, and you'll have a powerful and ruthless force for your war.
Okay.
I've laid the groundwork with all three groups. I just need you to close the deals.
If they'll fight Reapers, I'll take them.
Now that's a bottom line I can respect. Meet with Gnarl, my agent who's dealing with the Blood Pack. The Blue Sun's leader is incognito here on the Citadel. He'll be expecting you. And I already have a deal with Jonas Sedaris, the Eclipse leader. You just have to get your friend, Commander Bailey, to let her out of jail.
Hmm.
You obviously don't know Bailey very well.
Bailey respects you. Lean on him.
Okay.
I think a united force of professional mercs is worth it. Don't you?
I'd say so.
It's always a pleasure, Shepard. Let me know if you want to talk later.
And we're out of here. Well, looks like I'm going to be recruiting mercs at some point.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. Please select a destination. One moment, please.
Citadel Embassies. Yeah, let's do this. Don't know what this is, actually, but we're doing it anyway.
Now arriving at the Citadel Embassy. Races,
and reports suggest he has also offered an invitation to the Krogan.
Why do you refuse to help me? I fully understand the situation. Of course I read through the names of the dead every day, but... Please! Please, a few more minutes of searching could mean a lifetime of peace for my family.
Oh, nice of them to play that hang-up sound.
Someone in your family is MIA?
My son, Bilal. And bureaucratic compassion seems to be in short supply. I'm Ambassador Dominic Osoba. My son's squad returned from their mission on Benning without him. I found them drinking, but they won't even look me in the eye. I can offer a bounty for any information. If Bilal's alive, we want him home. If he's dead, then we can begin to mourn him.
If I find anything, I'll let you know.
Thank you. Either way, you will set my mind at ease.
So basically, go talk to the dudes. Someone left their papers on that table over there.
Galaxy from Paladin and Earth. Yet the invading force appears to be the same that attacked those planets.
Anyone over here? Anyone?
Good morning. Oh, hello, ma'am.
Do. Okay, let's talk to Bailey.
Shepard, to what do I owe the pleasure?
Here to talk to you about releasing Jonas Sedaris.
Damn, you too? Somebody got the council to order her release. I'm delaying as best I can. What's your stake?
Oh, I'll tell you the truth.
It's classified.
That's a fancy way of saying mind your own business.
Well, mind your own business.
There's no way I'm letting that psychopath out. The woman's unstable and a clear public threat.
What makes you think she's crazy?
She was a ruthless sadist before she got caught. Her imprisonment has cracked the shell off the nut.
Maybe freedom will improve her.
She rages day and night, Shepard, calling for the deaths of all Eclipse enemies. No, freedom will only give her the chance to kill.
I'd like access to her to judge for myself.
Sure thing. I'm sure you'll agree. Then maybe the Council will listen to you and rescind the order. Go to the CSEC outpost. My assistant will connect to Sedaris' cell from there. Then call me back.
So I gotta leave to do this. Ugh. All because I'm all like, hey, you know what? I'll check it out. I'll make sure she's cool.
Spectre status recognized.
Thanks. What's going on here? Church of Crystal County requested the facilities and settled train. Okay, cool. Oh, totally gonna authorize that. Custody on the Citadel working. Oh, what's the risk? It's peacefully normally returned. I had to fight collectors. Hardens. Restate them on Normandy. Okay, yeah, they're cool. I knew they were in this game somewhere. Still not enough money for that. Dang it. We'll get this, though. And this. I really should save for that. I love that weapon so much. Okay, anything else here that I can care about? I could try the different pistols out. Probably should. Mainly because I don't think I like the one I have. I'm just gonna say it. Well, that is totally the wrong thing. Yeah. Not sure if I like that too much. Sticky grenade. Yeah. We are definitely going to change the pistol out. Let's see. What do we have? I guess this is the only one we have. But. Oops. Much better. So much more control. Aren't you supposed to be able to go super far? See what mods we can do. Concentration mod. Piercing enhanced scope. That's kind of nice. Ultralight. I really like that concentration mod. Yeah. Oh, at least a lot of damage on that, though. None of these give damage. Jeez. Yeah, seriously, I really like this. Okay, yeah, we're good. Okay, sorry, just had to test a couple things out. We're good. Do. Do I want to talk to Udina? I don't think I do. What am I doing? I really should save more off. Well, why am I talking to you?
Commander Shepard, John Dumbau, Special Tactics and Recon.
Oh.
I've got intel suggesting that high-level Hanar officials may be indoctrinated.
That's a damning accusation. What have you got?
Evidence of an Alliance Black Ops team raiding a Batarian research station. The Batarians were studying Reaper technology.
The Batarians had Reaper technology?
The Alliance raid turned into a massacre, and the humans ended up with nothing. Your people faked a power failure to hide the incident.
The Batarians would have gone to war if they'd found out. But how does this implicate the Hanar?
They maintained discreet gray market trade relationships with the Batarians, and led the Alliance to the station. We suspect those Hanar operatives escaped with Batarian tech. If your reports on the Reapers are accurate, they could already be indoctrinated.
What's your source on all this?
It was an anonymous gift, but I believe it came from a thief named Kasumi Goto.
Oh, Kasumi.
I've been after her for years.
Kasumi? You're hunting a thief?
A master thief. Her intelligence and skill are almost Salarian.
I'm sure she'd appreciate praise from the Spectre who's chasing her down.
I only need her data. I admire her personally. And since she sent me this, I assume her feelings are mutual.
What do you need me to do?
The Hanar operative is now a diplomat on the Citadel. I don't have a public name, and the Hanar will go to ground if I make a formal inquiry.
So we're hunting?
I'm tracking suspicious transmissions to the Hanar homeworld. I could use your help.
Let me see what I can dig up at the Spectre office.
Thanks, Shepard. And for the record, not everyone doubted your concerns about the Reapers. I just hope we're not too late.
Kasumi's totally already in there.
So, remember when you helped me get KG's gray box from Donovan Hawk? The one with information that could start a war?
Yep.
I thought we destroyed that information to keep you safe.
There were enough clues left for me to piece things together when I got curious. It was big enough to leak it to Bao. If you don't mind me tagging along cloaked, maybe I can help you dig up some dirt on the Hanar.
Okay. I
appreciate it.
Okay, so what do I do? Find evidence on Hanar in the Presidium embassies. Okay. Well, we're in the embassies. Let's see if I can find anything. It'd be great if Kasumi joined us.
But what I need is...
Val, I have some possible hits. Got some strange money transfers on Balone, and Alun is sending a lot of data.
Balone's clean. His money transfers are to support his mistress. Not sure about Alun. I'll pull his bio.
I'll check Alun's personal records and pull his recent messages.
Can I just note how odd it is for a Hanar to have a mistress? But if I join up? Last time I did that, you wrote me into a suicide mission.
I didn't say you had to join up.
You were working your way around to it.
Yeah, I was. Okay, so I did that. Now what? Is there more evidence to find?
If it's possible that my son Bilal is alive, I will not rest.
It's funny because this quest glitched on me once before, where I kind of stuck there.
Hello, Commander.
Hi.
Welcome to Citadel Embassy.
Can you tell me anything?
The current human ambassador is Dominic Osoba.
Yeah, I know.
Commander Bailey is the CSEC officer on duty.
Yeah, I know.
You will find him in the Citadel Security District office.
Yeah, we're good.
That's it. Thanks.
Please speak with me again if you require further assistance.
Okay, Avena. Anything else I can find? No. You look suspicious. Nothing else is popping out. How about you, Udina? Anything you can help me with?
Please be advised, all negotiated treaties are not subject to any applicable...
Guessing no. I'm kind of done with this. I mean, unless there's something else in the Spectre office.
Spectre status recognized.
To dig up anything on the computer or something? There we go.
If you wish to make a request for asylum,
All right. To avoid triggering surveillance countermeasures, empty files must be accessed on site. Now points of consoles or access points with relevant information will be tagged on the Spectre's Omni tool.
Val, right. I have some possible hits. Got some strange money transfers on Balone, and Alun is sending a lot of data.
Balone's clean. His money transfers are to support his mistress. Not sure about Alun. I'll pull his bio.
I thought that
I'll check Alun's personal records and pull his recent messages.
Can I just note how odd it is for a Hanar to have a mistress?
We did this.
You know, if Bao catches up with you, I can grant you immunity.
What? If I join up? Last time I did that, you wrote me into a suicide mission.
I didn't say you had to join up.
You were working your way around to it.
Okay. So, anything else around here I can use? No. Wonder if I have to go back to that same console or something? I mean, there's like ATM things all over the place. That's like food and water. That's a console. You gonna do anything, console? Nope.
Yes, his squad did return.
Wonder if they're like all over the place. Like nothing else, huh? I know it's not higher than the percent. Okay, well, whatever. Might have been glitched out.
But what I need is proof. I can't take your word.
Welcome, Commander.
We're going to the holding area. Booyah. So pretty. So we get down here.
Now arriving at docking bay E24.
Oh yeah, see? Terminals.
Bao, Alun's doing some heavy lobbying for the Hanar to support the war effort.
So he's clearly not indoctrinated. Who's opposing him?
An unnamed Hanar recently posted here from Kaje. I'll check transit records for incoming Hanar.
It all comes down to the war, and you trying to pull everyone into it.
Would you rather the Reapers win?
No. And I owe you for getting KG's gray box back from Hawk. But I can't do another collector base, Shep. The Reapers aren't people. I can't infiltrate a Reaper party and steal a big I win bomb.
Yeah, you can. Okay, so the map's been updated. Terminal. Okay, so there's another terminal to check out. I can do that. Oh, Garrus is down here.
You can't turn people away.
Yes, we can. Tell your friends to move their ship out of the docking bay.
Wait, please. My family's on board. Just let them land. I'll pay.
This isn't about money. The wards are already at capacity for refugees.
Sure you can't squeeze in a few more people, officer?
And who the heck are you? Oh, Commander Shepard.
Yeah, I'll punch you in the face.
If that's what you think, I'll find them some room.
So my family can dock?
Commander Shepard says your family's cleared. Just tell them to hurry.
I... Thank you, Commander.
You're welcome. You're welcome. Those are some really close-up pictures. Like, they don't look like actual... Yeah, they're not like actual staged pictures. That could have been done better. Oh well. Yeah, you keep coughing.
Excuse me, what was your name again?
Dakar.
Christoph Wasser. Good to meet you. How long have you been here?
I don't know.
You know, you could look at each other when you talk.
I don't know how long it was since I escaped Lyon. Do you know Lyon?
No.
Why are they making the same hand motions? That's kind of creepy. Nothing over here. Hey, guys.
My brothers and sisters. We have faced adversity and overcome. This is but a test.
I have a feeling this might not go well.
The pillars of strength that hold our people high show the galaxy our resolve. Hey. I know that your faith is weak.
By the way, I kind of blew up a whole system.
I recovered your pillars of strength from the kite's nest.
That was handy.
They're yours, waiting in Bay D-24.
Thank you. Right now, my people need any reminder of their faith they can get.
Just don't ask who I am, please. What do you have for sale?
Welcome to Batarian State Arms.
Yeah, we're good.
Your purchases are a credit to the hegemony.
Anything over here that I care about? Not really, is there? Nope. Okay. Bye. Let's go to area number 2. Nada. Like, seriously, anything at all. Neat thing is, though, this place gets more and more packed, if I remember correctly. Oh, hi.
Wow. Arya wasn't kidding. The great Commander Shepard on a leash.
Not so much.
I'm here for my own reasons, Vosk.
Oh, sure you are. Anyway, tell her I'm impressed, but to do business, I still need my little problem taken care of.
Of course.
Which is?
A Torian general named Oraka has it out for the Blue Suns. He's raising a stink over our activity in this sector. I'll commit my gang to Arya as soon as Oraka's dead.
There must be more to Oraka's complaint.
We're just making little raids along trading routes. With Arya's blessing, I might add. Oraka's just some military fossil who came out of retirement to relive the glory days and justify his existence. Losing him won't affect your war in the least, but gaining the Blue Suns, well, you know our work.
You won't have to worry about Oraka for long.
Love it. Commander Shepard taking out the Blue Suns trash, huh? That Arya is sure something special.
God, I want to punch him.
Oh, and, tell Arya I still expect her blue ass in bed with me.
I don't think she'll do that.
What is it, Shepard?
You knew about this?
Can you be more specific?
Darner Vosk expects me to kill General Oraka.
Who cares what Vosk wants?
My hand keeps moving.
It's for Oraka to stop disrupting his operations. I figured you'd talk to Oraka, see if you can get him to lay off. And if he won't listen to reason, call me, and I'll take care of it.
No need to candy coat it, Arya.
Ah, Shepard. You think you know me so well.
I just don't see why you couldn't tell me the details yourself.
Vosk needed to see you, needed to realize who he's dealing with. Plus, if I have to suffer that scumbag staring at my tits one more time, I might have to kill him.
You should.
Yeah, he mentioned that,
That I'm going to sleep with him? We all have our delusions.
My hand is so freakishly weird looking.
Let's check on those metagel supplies.
Yes, sir.
And have we heard anything from the hospital?
The surgeons there are all busy.
Keep on it. Some of these wounded don't have much time.
Hey, babe.
Shepard.
What's happening?
We convinced the Council to accept our wounded. Nowhere else to go.
How bad is it?
More dead than injured. 85% killed in action.
Oh, we'll need a morgue geez. Soon.
Not a lot of flesh wounds when you're fighting Reapers.
Casualties are that high?
Our frontline units are being wiped out, whole platoons at a time. A single Reaper can destroy 9 or 10 of them in one attack.
That's not war. It's slaughter.
They're called Reapers for a reason, and these guys found out why.
Can we patch them up? Get them back into the fight?
Maybe a few, though it'd be pretty much a death sentence.
We're all facing a death sentence. Better a soldier goes down fighting than wait it out here.
A lot of them would agree, but my people are running low on guns, ammo, transports. We have to ration it out to the troops who are still healthy.
Okay.
Any sign of your family?
Not yet. But I keep hoping. What about you? I'm starting to see some wear and tear.
I'll be fine.
It's nothing I can't handle.
I don't doubt it, but remember to come up for air. And not just because all these people need you. Because I need you.
Aww.
You are looking at ZI model 1.7 AGB, Commander Shepard. Please see a store clerk to unlock a demo of this model. You are looking at ZI model 1.7 AGB, Commander Shepard. Please see a store clerk to unlock a demo of this model.
You have a copy of a Shepard VI?
Oh, yeah. The one based on that war hero? We lost
that's
it
me.
After some kid spilled soda over the hardware. I'll unlock it, but we've only got the demo version working.
Commander Shepard, Alliance Navy. Looks like you've been in some fights lately. Install me in a combat mech, and I could do some pretty crazy damage myself. I find the best advanced battlefield strategy is to have more bullets than the other guy.
Wow.
Technically, it's thermal clips, not bullets. But who says I filled him with 5 detachable heat sinks? I sound 7% more like Commander Shepard than any other bootleg VI copy.
Wow.
Wait. Forget the mech. Install me in one of those flying drones and stick a cane on it. You want help solving your problems? Get me out of this damn demo mode. Listen, if you don't have the credits, just tear me out of the terminal or something. Ever wrestle a Varin for money? Well, so long.
I don't really sound like that, do I?
Looks like you've been in some fights lately. Install me in a combat
mech. Oh my gosh. That's funny. Hello, Terminal.
I've got a list of new Hanar arrivals, Bao. Forwarding it to you.
Damn. These are all face names. The Hanar names from the Alliance Raid are soul names. And Hanar soul names are private. There's no public record. Can you get back to their personal communications?
On it. Maybe we'll find names there.
So how's the rest of the gang? Met up with anybody else?
Garrus is helping out on the Normandy.
Of course he is. What about Jacob?
Haven't heard from him.
See, Jacob could have gotten me back onto the Normandy.
Oh, really?
I'm touched.
Hi. Okay. Terminal at the security checkpoint. Of course. Anything else around here of note? So you talk to Garrus. Gnarl? Talk to Liara. Oh, there's the general. And Sidaris, that's right. Arya, James. Bailey, Udina. Oh, Cortez and Miranda are in the docking bay. Oh, I'm gonna have to go see them.
Bao, here's the correspondence. If there's any mention of soul names...
I've got it. A recent arrival. Zemandis. Soul name regards the works of the Enkindlers in despair. He was with the Alliance team that massacred the Batarians. He's been on special research assignment ever since.
So, he got his tentacles on some Reaper tech.
Looks that way. I'm sending you the nav point for his office. I'll meet you there.
Wonder if it's up in the embassies. Embassies. Office site. Am I seeing that right? Yeah. All right, let's get this taken care of and over and done
Commander
with.
Shepherd, please select the embassies. One moment, please.
Wait, did I choose that right? Sorry, folks. This probably isn't going to be a very action-packed episode.
Yes, I have spoken to you.
Zemandis?
Or should I say, regards the works of the Enkindlers in despair?
It seems this one has been apprehended, but confinement is irrelevant. The work of the Enkindlers cannot be stopped.
Why are you trying to help the Reapers?
We obtained information regarding the Enkindlers from classified sources.
The Enkindlers? You mean the Protheans?
Yes. As you are aware, Commander Shepard, the Protheans eventually became the Collectors, and the Collectors served the Reapers.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me!
Therefore, as a faithful servant of the Enkindlers, we too must serve the Reapers.
You big stupid jellyfish!
Call back to one.
You know, I support religious freedom for all species, but that's just crazy.
Your skepticism does not matter. When the Enkindlers uplift us as their chosen sapients, the galaxy will bear witness.
I don't think the Enkindlers are going to be doing anything today.
Your belief in your victory is mistaken. Our planetary defense network is largely automated. It can be disabled with a single virus, which I have just uploaded.
Damn it! Wait! A virus would be detected unless sent on low-priority channels, which have a time lag. I may be able to block the upload.
You may be delayed.
Help him! I'll handle this!
Oh!
Got it.
Nice shot, dude.
Disabled. Looks like we're in the... Wait. He's got some kind of failsafe. Get down!
She was here the entire time.
Yep. She's a friend of mine.
She was an old friend.
I intended to arrest her.
She helped me take down the Collectors, and she just gave her life to save the Hanar homeworld.
Point taken. It was an honor to work with you, Shepard. When the time comes, I'll be there to return the favor. With a few friends.
Well, that's taken care of.
You can come out now.
How'd you know?
Lucky guess.
There's no way you're recruiting me to fight in a galactic war.
That's fine.
The Crucible Project needs technical experts.
I'm not a scientist.
No, but you're the best thief in the galaxy, and you can hack unfamiliar technology better than anyone. They could use your help. And think of it, all that expensive tech just lying around. It's not like they're gonna check your pockets at the end of the project.
You say the nicest things. All right. I'm in. And Shep, nice working with you again.
Good. Yeah, that's totally glitched on a previous playthrough I had. Okay, what else can we knock out? Let's see where to... Sorry, we're not doing that. We don't need to talk to them. We need to do General Araka and Sidaris. So it looks like it's going to be the Commons. Let's do a quick save really quick, though. It's been a while.
Welcome, Commander Shepard.
Commons.
One moment, please.
Yep, just cleaning out side quests, getting war assets, kind of important stuff. Even though it feels like we're just kind of wasting time. You know, with a big giant war going on. But those war assets come in handy and you kind of need them after a time.
Have you decided how to tell him?
I don't know.
Birds. Hi there.
Commander Shepard.
General Araka. I think we met in Korra's den. You were pretty miserable, if I recall.
Yes. Neck deep in drink just before I retired. I'm clean now. Reinstated.
I hear you're taking on the Blue Suns.
I need to do my part for the Citadel, Commander. The Blue Suns are raiding C-Sec weapons shipments. I'm putting a stop to that. Those mercs are seriously jeopardizing the Citadel's ability to defend itself if the war comes here. When the war comes here.
There are other ways to secure weapons, General.
You don't think I've tried? There's a black market dealer on Citadel right now, but he won't sell his top-line arms. The Reapers are destroying everything in their path, and I can't stop them. But I can stop the Blue Suns.
Let me see what I can do for you.
I'd appreciate your help, and I'll have a plan of action ready if things fall through.
I think the black market person's actually here. Are they on the map? Yeah. Canic. Hi again, Jeff and Edie.
Welcome to the Citadel gift shop. All proceeds from today's purchases go to the charity department.
There he is. Excuse me.
Look, Commander, I don't want any trouble. I'm authorized to sell here, and all my arms are legal, see?
These are lightweight weapons. Where's your top-end inventory?
Shit, you slumming for C-Sec 2? I already got harassed by the old Turian with a bad attitude. Yeah, I got much better stuff, but it's off the market. Galaxy's going belly up. Credit won't mean anything once the Reapers rip through.
So what exactly are you saying?
Whatever happens, I figure there'll be survivors, but it'll be chaos. I'm betting things will run on a barter system. So I'm getting a jump. My best stock only trades for hard goods and artifacts with real value.
These weapons are for the war. If you don't do your part, I can make your life very unhappy.
I'm sure you could. But even if you rough me up or kill me, my partners won't release the weapons without my okay. If you find any rare pieces when you're out saving the galaxy, bring them back. Then I'm happy to share my top stock with C-Sec, no problem. Outside of that, I gotta stick to my guns. Credits don't talk with me, Commander. C-Sec wants my top of the line. You gotta come through with a couple artifacts.
Great. Blood pack, Blue Suns. And I bet he doesn't know what sort of rare artifacts I need.
Citadel gift shop. All proceeds from today's purchases go to the charity department.
Hey, buddy.
Commander, unless you can find a new source of weapons for C-Sec, I'm putting together a task force to stop the Blue Suns myself.
I'll get you your weapons, General.
I appreciate the effort, but I've spent too much time out of action, Commander. Won't be able to sit on my hands much longer.
Well, I can't really do much about that. I'm sorry.
Man, you look horrible.
No, you look horrible.
You don't think Sanctuary is real? Yeah.
There it is. Man, chemical fire. There's just so much crap in this one.
I've connected with Jonas Sedaris in her cell, Commander. You can speak with her via that console.
Thanks. We'll need some privacy.
Of course. When you're done, you can also contact Commander Bailey from that terminal.
As long as you don't have to go on a wild goose chase for this one, too.
Who's that spying on me now? I see. Good. Arya's indentured servant has finally come to deliver me to freedom.
I want to talk with you before I secure your release.
Bullshit. You have no choice. And when I get out, heads will roll. Oh, yes. You've killed a lot of my people. Don't think I've forgotten that.
It'd be smart to bury the threats, Sedaris.
I'll toss them into the caskets with my victims. I love holding all the cards. Even in here, you must deal with me. I have all the power.
Is that right?
Yes. Sane, my second-in-command, is a weak-willed toady. If he had balls, he'd leave me to rot and take control himself. But he won't defy me. He knows better. Now get me out of here, Shepard. Tell Bailey to release me.
Bailey, I've seen Sedaris.
So she's crazy, right? It would be ridiculous to let her out.
She's a menace. Let me try to make this problem go away.
Sounds good. I'll hold the line until I hear from you.
Yeah, we're totally not letting her out.
For a fresh, spreadable alternative, try this place to find a
Ugh, God. Seriously, every time. Cloaca Margarine. And a Raka. Gnarl.
Quick, hands behind your back. They'll be here any minute.
What the hell are you talking about?
Crete, Blood Pack's leader. Arya brings him the Great Commander Shepherd. Crete pledges the gang to her. We're just luring him into the open so we can take him out.
Not the best start to our friendship, Gnarl.
He's coming. Put your hands behind your back and try to look like I beat you up or something.
This goes wrong, it's your ass.
Quiet!
Arya to look even more powerful than Crete thought. Her instructions on boarding Citadel undetected were one thing. Now this... Commander Shepard, want you to know, your head will be hood ornament on my personal shuttle.
No, it won't.
Keep your distance, Crete. So, do you agree to Arya's terms?
Most definitely. Arya can use Blood Pack as she sees fit.
Wasn't talking to you, Crete. Grill?
What? You have my word. Now open fire!
Nice.
Not him. Grill's next in line to take over. Arya's deal is with him.
Yes. Yes. I'm Arya's mole, Shepard. You've scratched my back. Now I'll scratch yours.
Word of advice. Don't double-cross Arya.
I may be ambitious, but I'm not crazy.
Uh-huh. Good work, Gnarl. Thanks for the gun.
Anytime, Shepard. Grill and I will let Arya know the light is green.
Okay, cool. Well, we got one of them. Now I need some sort of artifacts. And I need to find the leader for the other one. And I think the second command dude is actually down in the holding area. Yeah, sane. So we'll go take care of him. For the Blue Suns, I honestly don't know where that artifact is, so I'm not going to worry too much about it.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. One moment, please.
And I'll stop by the bar really quick, because I think the squad that what's his dude, his dad is? I think that squad is in the bar, but we'll find out soon. Then hopefully I'm almost done with this section. Because running back and forth on different floors, not as much fun as you think. Yeah, not as much fun as you think.
Lyon is on Earth, a beautiful city.
That guy's doing everything he can to be friends with him.
We just got a report that another ship made it off Palavin. How many on board?
Men, get ready for trouble.
Not here for that, Zane. Just want to talk about Jonas Sedaris' release.
Oh, you're the one coordinating that, right? My idea, you know. Arya came to me looking to gain Eclipse support. I'm leveraging it to bust the boss out.
I get it. I released Sedaris so you can take her down and assume control of the gang.
What? What are you...
It's brilliant. You'd earn Arya's respect instantly.
Yeah. You see right through me. And then I'd make the deal with Arya. Right?
Exactly. You got this all figured out.
Right. Right. Yeah, that's the plan. Let Sedaris out of jail. She won't be breathing free air for long.
Good man.
Okay, so now talk to Bailey? Or do I have to go back up to the stupid terminal again? Mechanic, okay. Purgatory, where to... Yeah, let's go talk to Bailey. That looks like the right way to do it anyway. We'll find out in a moment.
Heard you talked with Sidaris' second in command. What are you up to, Shepard?
Release Sidaris immediately. She won't be...
To anybody.
Tells me I don't want to know, but I trust you. I'll release her today. Sure hope you don't come to regret this.
Yeah, same here. So we'll go back
Welcome,
to the bar.
Commander Shepard. One moment, please.
See if those people are there. Maybe help out that dude's dad. Talk to Arya.
Now arriving at ward level purgatory.
I hate being stuck here. I hate this guard to be silent. I hate everything right now.
Yeah, dance time again. Woohoo!
Cerberus bastards has. Assholes.
Is
Shit,
nope.
They just kept coming and coming.
Do you guys have a tap?
Anyone I can actually talk to who's not just randomly dancing around? I don't think so.
Look who's here. So what's on your mind, Shepard?
Blood pack should be good.
Are the blood pack falling in line? With Grill in charge, where all systems go. It's his voice, but my words. Couldn't have asked for a better puppet. The Blood Pack have committed 2,000 Vorcha to the cause. They'll make up the bulk of the army. How do you plan on taking Omega back? I think I'm going to employ violence. I'm gonna slap Omega right out of the elusive man's greedy little hands. What have we gained by having the Eclipse at our disposal? A ton of mechs and elite troopers for stealth operations. Sane has turned out to be more malleable than Jonas Sidaris ever was. My control of Eclipse runs even deeper than I expected. You surprised me by taking such agency in the matter. What's new with you? That's supposed to be funny? Let's see. I've lost Omega. I got seasick eyes all over me, and I'm holed up in this poor excuse for a nightclub. Can't even get an ovarian rub here.
I'll see what I can do.
In other words, I'm in hell.
Well, maybe I won't see what I can do.
Sounds like you have a lot to worry about. I'll get out of your hair. You're quite the comedian today. We'll be seeing each other soon, Shepard.
Okay, so, dudes... Kid's squad isn't here, and I'm spinning. Don't have some sort of artifact for what's his face. I mean, it doesn't say anything else for that, right? Find a way to deal with Araka. Okay, well, we'll see if we can figure that out. So much crap. Okay, let's get to the docking bay. Nope. Brandon's probably got some
Welcome,
stupid crap that
Shepard.
We need to do.
Please select the destination.
One moment, please.
It's funny, I've never been like feeling more like Shepard wanting to get back out to the front lines than I am now. Because seriously. Like, it feels super weird to be all, hey, let's do side missions while the Reapers are invading. Cortez is around here somewhere. That's different. Talking to my people is different. Doing like little side missions, kind of weird. No, I don't care about you.
Shepard, over here.
Well, hey there.
Commander Shepard, it's been far too long. We live in interesting times.
Yes, we do.
A little too interesting. I couldn't get anywhere near you when the Alliance had you locked up.
Relieved of duty. It was complicated.
I'm sure it was. I'm surprised they didn't court-martial you. The Alliance isn't known for its flexibility.
Doesn't matter now.
Shepard, about Earth.
I'm all right. We'll figure out some way to even the odds. We have to.
Everybody has a weakness. Even the Reapers.
Is it like a bright red spot that blinks when you knock it over?
What about you? What brings you here?
I need to talk to a few people. Like you. The Citadel is a good place to meet. For now. What's the Alliance's next move?
We have a plan. It's a long shot.
Not surprising. Shepard?
What?
There's something I wanted to mention.
Yes, yes, you're welcome.
What is it?
I haven't heard from my sister, Oriana, for a while. I'm getting worried.
Your sister?
Yes. I don't want to overreact, but... Well, there's a lot going on.
I thought we made sure she was safe.
We did. It's probably nothing, but... I just know my father is involved.
What happened?
I don't know. Everything I had in place to make sure she was safe went dark.
What do you need from me?
I appreciate the offer, Shepard. But you have your hands full.
Well, yeah, I do, but...
If I need a door or two kicked down, I know just who to call. But for now, I'll be fine.
Okay.
Okay. I understand.
So you have a mission for me later, is what you said.
You will. Have you had any run-ins with the elusive man?
Just once. He said it had been a pleasure to work with me. But he needed to contain the situation.
Contain the situation? Sounds final.
It nearly was. He doesn't take rejection well.
Well, he would have turned you into a husk by now.
Why do you think your father is involved in Oriana's disappearance?
I kept careful tabs on my sister. I always knew where she was. For her to just vanish, it could only be him.
You know, it could be Reapers.
After I hid her away, I still knew he'd stop at nothing to find her.
Because Reapers are killing people? Like a lot of people?
I have a hunch what happened. But I'll fill you in when I'm certain.
Okay.
It's been a long time. What happened to you?
I've been in hiding. Being on the run from just about everyone isn't as glamorous as it sounds.
I didn't know.
It's all right. I knew there would be repercussions to walking away from Cerberus.
I imagine. You're a dangerous enemy.
I am.
If you're looking for a lead here, anyone associated with Cerberus will be hard to find.
No question. But I'm owed a few favors. Someone here will give me a tip on Oriana.
I've got to get back to it.
And I should get out of sight.
Be careful.
No promises.
Bye. Okay, Cortez is somewhere around here. Where are you, buddy?
You finally made it off the Normandy.
Glad I did. Even with the chaos of all the refugees, seeing so many ships in flight is comforting. Gets me thinking.
About what?
Hey, a Turian frigate. I think that's the PFS Havenkaw.
What's one Turian warship doing at the Citadel?
Looking for dry dock, I bet. She's seen battle. Look at the Waver and her drive core emissions. Alone, limping, looking for a haven. Maybe it would have been better to just go down fighting, like their families back home.
Are you talking about the Turians or yourself?
I should have been there. With Robert.
But you weren't. You're alive. And that's a good thing.
Maybe so.
The Reapers are expecting victory. They won't get it. Nobody's given up. Not those Turians,
Not me, not you.
If anyone can pull this all together, it's you. And I'm with you.
Gotta let go.
Dang it, I missed it.
For real this time.
I'm glad, because I'm supposed to be playing Renegade.
Here, put up a memorial wall. They leave mementos of lost loved ones. I was thinking maybe...
What's stopping you?
Nothing. I mean... Let me think about it. Your suggestion to come out here was a good one, Commander. I needed this.
I know. It's because I'm awesome. All right, let's get back to the ship. Dang it. I'm Renegade. I can put out the kill order. I'm Renegade. I can put out the kill order. That's weird that there's like a return to Normandy just right there.
Welcome, Commander Shepard.
Oh god, what am I doing? I'm a horrible person. I'm blaming the internet. I'm not taking responsibility. But I honestly don't want to go tracking for whatever thing it could possibly be.
Now arriving at Presidium Com.
I guess it doesn't matter how I do it. I just need to tell him about us.
God, they're still talking about that?
You and me.
He doesn't need to know that. Wouldn't it be better for him to just know that you'd grown apart?
I thought I was supposed to be honest with him.
You are. But you're just being tactful. Not rubbing it in.
Wow. Talk about a bunch of drama that we just witnessed. Hi, birds. Hey, General.
Commander, unless you can find a new source of weapons for CSEC, I'm putting together a task force to stop the Blue Suns myself.
Excuse me, General.
Good to see you again, Shepard.
The General won't listen to reason. Take him out.
Well, it was worth a try.
Dang it. Okay, well, let's just make sure that that stupid thing is done. Citadel, let's see. All right, okay, we got all of them. Yay. We'll mark them all as viewed. Kind of a little bummed that I killed him, but at the same time, I'm supposed to be playing bad
Welcome,
guy.
Commander Shepard.
So one it's cool. We got this. I hate playing Renegade, especially this deep into it when I'm all like, all gung-ho about, you know, saving the galaxy.
Well, now arriving at docking bay D24.
I guess I just have to start looking at acceptable losses at this point. Let's get back on the Normandy and get out of here. This took care of a lot of side missions. Kind of happy about that. As is tradition, I'm gonna say goodnight to a space hamster, because it's a hamster in space. No, I didn't buy that. Okay. Oh, but I have that model set. Ugh. I forgot about that thing. Awesome. Good job, Ben. Alright, well hey, thanks for watching. Like I said, sorry this wasn't as action-packed and everything, but you know what? These side stories, they do matter and helps with the combat readiness and everything. So with that, good night, Space Hamster. Oh, God. No. Oh, I hate this thing now. It doesn't let me... Boop the space hamster. I didn't know it did that. Come on, you blow up after a while. Come on, blow up. Blow up. God, that's horrifying. Like, seriously, I just wanted to blow up so I can boop the space hamster. Ugh. God, remind me never to do this again. Come on, space hamster, come out and say hi. Yeah, there we go. All right. Sorry about that horrible, horrible sound. But, thanks for listening. Like, subscribe, blah, blah, blah. You know, normal YouTube stuff. Bye, everybody.